This is an Airsoft P90 that we've rigged to fire without using BBs. The cool thing is we got this attachment that has a fake muzzle flash. Tell me what you think.
There's actually no real flame at all. It's a flame filtered LED that reflects off of the gas that cycles the airsoft.
Some of you may recoil at the thought of using airsofts instead of blanks, but on some shows you may not have a choice. So this option might be worth a shot.